This is music. It's so great at hearing. Because the sound travels through the ear canal, which hits the eardrum, shakes three bones, and hits the cochlea and makes our hairs vibrate. This is campus. It's not the best. The sound slowly travels through the hearing ear. It eventually makes it better, but there's gut noise, so it's hard to hear. But the bones are not very flexible, so it does not send the most message to the brain. The Kansas cochlea is not that good because it doesn't have hairs in it. Think about it and take care of your ears. If you don't take good care of your ears,